Hi guys, welcome back to our Dying Light series. I do apologize for the lag that happened in our previous Dying Light video. I still have no idea why that happened. I fiddled around with the recording settings and I'm hoping it fixed it. Hoping. Go meet Rias. Rias, I think it's like, is the main antagonist of this series, of this game, besides the infected, of course.
Reckon is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rias.
The static, I still have no idea why I'm getting static. But if I am to guess, I think it might be the freezer or background noise. I'm not doing this in the dark, I'm sleeping.
Stay silent. They hear you.
I'm gonna sleep. Yeah. Oh. And
Reckon is so desperate okay. He's ready to deal with the devil himself.
I don't want to listen to this every time. And let's just sleep, skip a bit of time till it's daytime and then do this. Okay. Daytime. Good. Okay. Speaking of daytime and nighttime. Volatiles last time. I actually did kill a volatile. I have no idea how or when, which one even.
So desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself. Rise.
But when I closed the game, I saw that I had an achievement for killing my first volatile. So that's good. I'm happy.
Anderson, forget about the drops and talk with Rise.
Crane, can you hear me?
Kay.
Jade, yeah, I copy something. Wrong?
No, it's him. Listen, Crane, we all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Okay.
It's a safe house.
Just come back in one piece, all right?
Is this safe house? Not yet, at least. Okay, so we met our first runner. Okay, got the safe house. Good. Oops. Sleep here. Okay. Okay. Always I killed one up here. Keep pressing crouch instead of B. That's why this camouflage is Always a bit delayed for those of you who were wondering. Big guy.
Forget about the drops and talk with Rice.
No, I'm not waiting till night. Man.
You're gonna regret fucking it. Back away. This doesn't concern you.
Come on.
This is it for you.
Come on. Safe, buddy.
I need to catch my breath. Thank you for what you did.
Okay, let's go. I'm still gonna leave that safe zone. It's too far away. I'm still gonna drop keep and affect it when I see one.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole in the tower? All right, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
Thank you.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time.
Chop selfies, and as you can see, it's not even a good weapon, so I'm not gonna bother with it. F to get inside.
Yeah. I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath.
Okay. Let's get in there and do what must be done.
Tower dress.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by.
Crane. I'm from Chicago. Oh, and where's that?
You're going... Most...
And if I...
Let's do some dirty work.
Guy named Karim. He's like Rice's Major Delmo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very...
Okay. Let's go, let's go. I need to remember to use the grapple.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out.
Okay.
Oh,
Hey, Al Capone, you ready to do this?
Need to be more careful.
What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with Outlaws at the far reaches of the...
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
I can help someone, I will.
First antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
What happened? Why is everything blowing up?
Because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
There! The power's fucking on!
Good. Now head up to the top.
Can I not use...
Oh, shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there.
Where the hell did you
just
come
use the
from?
Zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Hey Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably die horribly.
Oh God.
Spare stash. here. The tower. Is there no? Always better to go on the rooftops. Good. Okay. Okay, good. We didn't miss the drop this time.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower. And the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell?
For Rise.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Christoph, what's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. Stay safe. Think too much with your mouth, Christoph. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Worth it.
Me too, buddy. Me too.
This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem. Second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
Okay. I feel like due to changing the recording settings, I think I'm gonna end the video here. See how it came out and yeah, then next week I'll be back with another Dying Light video. KoppieGaming out.